The United Nations estimates that by the year 2050, the world's population will grow from today's 7.5 billion people to nearly 10 billion. And as natural resources like farmland and water become scarce, feeding everyone will become an even greater challenge. In tonight's signature segment, NewsHour Weekend's Yvette Feliciano reports on how there might be a solution well underway in the Netherlands.
In a world where the population is growing fast, and the world will become more occupied than ever, we face several big challenges. Described by the UN, we have 17 Sustainable Development Goals to transform our world. A massive amount of people living on our planet will need more food than ever. And with a growing population, the space for food production will be scarcer than ever. Production has to increase, but also, so does the quality, because that will influence the amount of healthcare people need. Just behind the water barrier, for which the Dutch are famous, lies something that might be as spectacular as the Dutch waterfront. In a country with 17 million people spread over 41,000 kilometers, the Netherlands is the number two exporting country for food behind the United States, and the number one for flowers, bulbs, and trees. How on earth is that possible? With the approach of the horticulture sector in the Netherlands, we're working on solving 7 out of 17 of these problems. And the good news is, we're moving fast. We present World Horti Center, the leading innovation center of the international greenhouse horticulture sector. It's based in the middle of the agricultural center of the world, a platform where all aspects of horticulture come together. With the World Horti Center, we give everybody who is involved or interested in horticulture a place to meet, explore, research, invent, create, cooperate, and to find new talent. A unique chance for everybody who wants to join the wonderful world of horticulture. World Horti Center wants to be the most important innovation center of the international greenhouse horticulture sector, as well as a leading platform for innovating, connecting, creating, and inspiring business, education, and government. World Horti Center is a place where we can beat the challenges of the future. And you're welcome to join.